Remember when everything wasn't so serious? When being cool wasn't about how many followers you had? And radical was a word.